Hey there everyone, and welcome to another episode of Babs Mac TV. And today we're going to be doing the unboxing and review of the Apple Composite AV cable for the iPod. So stay tuned. Alright, so welcome back, and I'm going to have to do this one-handed, the unboxing of the Apple Composite AV cable for the iPod, okay, and we're going to be testing it out with like the iPod Nano, okay, so iPod Nano 5th generation, so we'll see if I can do this one-handed. Alright, I don't think I can, I won't be able to unbox it one-handed, so I'll have to put it on the side, so you'll have to get a view of me unboxing it on the side, so let's put like there, okay. So I'll try my best so you can see, okay. Right, so let's get the knife out, put this over on the side, okay. So I'll go here, that's pretty cool. So that'll be that, okay. First of all, when you open the box, you can see that it's got an adapter, which I supposedly think is plug adapter, a mains iPod charger. So that's pretty cool. Get one of these. Get this out. Okay. Right. And the charger is still there. There we go. Nothing left in that. So we've got 3-pin plug charger as we're in the UK, and the mains charger, okay, comes fully packaged, the actual AV cable, I suppose, yeah, fully packaged, alright, and what else do we have in here, manuals for the Composite AV cable, and 1-year limited warranty, which is standard pretty much. And we also get a 2-pin plug as well, so that's pretty cool. So we've got 2-pin plug as well, so if you were to go on holiday, certain countries, you'll be able to use this. So that's pretty cool. Alright, so we've got the Apple iPod mains charger. I'm going to have to open that up, and we've got the manual, and we've got 1-year limited warranty. So let's go ahead and get this opened. Pretty simple. Okay. Right. So this is what came out of the packet. Nothing else in it. Just put that away now. Side. Alright, so this is what came out of the cable. Right, so it's got plastic film around it. Hold on, let me get out that. Just to keep the wires in place, I suppose. Three of them. And it also has a plastic cardboard around the actual composite leads. And even those have stickers around it as well. So I think I'll leave those stickers on. Okay. Alright, so let's see how long this thing is. Well, it's quite long actually. Widen it out a bit. Okay. Okay, make a mess here. Put this stuff away. Right, now that's pretty long, I say. Yeah. So this is the iPod dock connector. So obviously that goes into the iPod. Then we've got a USB plug, which I'm sure connects into the mains plug. Okay. And then we've got the actual composite AV leads. Okay. Right, now what I'm going to do, so I want to test this out, see if it works. I'm going to test it on the on my LCD, Samsung LCD screen over there. All right. So bear with me. I'm gonna go set it up now. Okay. Now welcome back. Now I've managed to get it connected. Okay. So I've stuck the dock connector in there. The charger, iPod dock charger is in there, and it's connected. And then the composite is in there. Yellow, white, and red. Right, white and red as in the audio, and yellow as in the video, for those of you who don't know. Now, once you've connected it, you go to the videos of your iPod, okay? Then you go to the settings, and then you make sure that the TV out facility is on, as I've already done it, it's on, and the TV signal is on PAL, as it's composite, and the TV screen set to standard. Okay, and if you want, you can also do a fit to screen, and it's also got alternate audio and captions and subtitles. Okay, so now we'll go ahead and pick a film. I'll go ahead and pick Halo Legends. Okay, as you can see there, that's it, and there you have it. Now, the video quality is my camera doesn't do it justice, but the video quality is absolutely fantastic. Considering that it's only composite AV, it's not HD quality, but it's pretty cool since it's, you know, just normal composite AV quality. So it's pretty cool. And you can also adjust the audio by using your scroll wheel from the actual iPod, and it comes up on the screen there. So Apple designed this pretty well, and it's pretty cool. So now it's compatible with iPod with color display, iPod with video, iPod Classic, iPod Nano video, and iPod Touch and iPhone. Okay, so those are what it's compatible with. All right, so thank you very much, and that was the unboxing and review of that Apple Composite AV cable. Okay, so stay tuned for more Bugs Max TV.